over there, we'd have been washed away too. Hey, do you think the prince attacked us on purpose to get us out of the way?
Great, it's working. If it slows down the water this much, everything should be fine.
Water.
Water! Oh,
it's water!
That boy was just a little spoiled brat. But I guess he did all right in the end.
Yes!
Oh, yeah!
All right! We did it!
We did it!
Prince!
What? What the hell is that?
Hmm?
Oh. Now I see. Saris Lake was created to hide that.
Oh, come on, let's go check it out. What do you say?
Yes, we must.
The scholars seem fairly upset with themselves. Apparently, they had no idea there were ruins there. I feel the same way they do.
Lucretia probably already knew 2 years ago. And the fact that she had not informed me about it implies she considered me an enemy even back then.
I'd like to have the ruins investigated. But it'd be difficult now that they've made it their base.
You can commence with the investigation after we suppress the rebellion. That is, unless we stay one step behind them like we have been.
You know, I've been reflecting on our recent course of action. It's just like you said before, Father. I suppose I did plant seeds to make the prince into what he is today.
You seem to be enjoying it, though.
Do I?
We must not lose sight of our goals. The only things that can guarantee Falena centuries of prosperity are unrivaled strength and absolute order. The future of Falena depends on our success.
Yes, of course.